She has the beauty, the talent, and the heart to serve the community. Southern California-based Lisa Dino wants to do it all, and she does it with great passion. Henny Espinoza tells us more about this Filipino champion. Henny?
Yes, Jel? Lisa Dino was recently named as one of the 100 most outstanding Filipinos by the Philippine Press Photographers Association. This Filipina is more than just a beauty queen. She's a talented actress, a community worker. Here's her story. She was a former beauty queen turned Wolfgang Puck chef and now presidential awardee. Lisa Dino received a small hero's welcome from the Filipino community fresh from her trip to Malacañang, where she was awarded with the Ani ng Dangal in honor of National Arts Month. She got the presidential award for winning the only acting honor given at the 2011 International Film Festival in Manhattan for her role in the Philippines' only entry in the festival, the thriller Compound.
I think when you do something out of passion and you just do something because you love to do it, you really don't think about awards. But receiving this, it's such a great validation for us actors who just really want to do this out of passion.
Dino, a former Miss Mutiana Pilipinas runner-up and Miss Earth finalist, went into showbiz in the early 2000s. She came to the U.S. 4 years ago to start a family. She eventually became a line cook, working for Wolfgang Puck's Pago restaurant in Beverly Hills, cooking for celebrities and helping cater the Oscars in 2011.
I love to cook. It's never something that I thought I'm gonna turn in, that's gonna turn into a career. But, you know, I said, okay, I'm here in the U.S. I need to do something as a day job. You know how it is here. I mean, I have to be realistic. You can't just be an actress here. It's such a tough industry to be part of.
But Dino continued to have the itch for show business, pursuing independent projects, mostly in the Philippines. She skipped out cooking at the Oscars this year for her awarding at Malacañang. Now back at work at Spago, she's continuing to pursue showbiz when she's not in the kitchen, hoping to score another award in another Filipino independent film, In Nomine Matris, a movie based on flamenco dancing, which will hit film festivals later this year. The former beauty queen will also be going back to her pageant roots. She's coaching the contestants of the Miss Philippines USA pageant. On her free time, Dino also volunteers for a local wildlife habitat and is an active member of the Philippine-based Volunteers Against Crime and Corruption. Dino also hosts community events that benefit charities like ABS-CBN Foundation's Pantay Bata program. For her excellence in the arts, for helping develop other Filipina beauty queens, and for using her beauty and talents to help worthwhile causes, Lisa Dino is a true Filipino champion, Filipino na maipagmamalaki. Jel.
Thank you very much, Henny Espinoza. At kapamilya, kung meron po kayong kakilanang kababayan natin dito sa North America na dapat po nating ipagmalaki, someone who inspires you and someone who makes you proud to be a Filipino, sumulat po kayo sa amin sa Balitang Amerika at abs-cbni.com and write the Filipino champion in the subject line. Tell us briefly why this person is a Filipino champion. Please include your phone number so we may call you if we choose your entry.